I can't believe it's the 50th anniversary of the movie The World of Henry Lorraine. What a memory that was. What an experience. Here's Tibby Walker and me and Peter Sellers, who played Henry Lorraine, the pianist. And this is pretty much a good representation of how we spent 5 months. The two of us adored him, and he was actually much nicer than he looks in this picture. Of course, you realize that the hair on top is a hairpiece as well as the mustache. He was a great deal of fun to be around and a real character. We watched him invent Inspector Clouseau, and that was an education all by itself.